Okay, this is why I fucking hate getting on the goddamn Xbox anymore. Shit like this, where it gets stuck, and you can't push anything, and it crashes on you. Then, more bullshit, when you download a game that you have already owned, and you update it, you end up getting, man, see that shit. Fuck you, Xbox. I fucking hate it now.